going to have to delete the other video if y'all see a video that's about 15 seconds long. Hello, guys and dolls. How are y'all doing today? I bet y'all thought I forgot you, didn't I? Or didn't you? Can't even think. I didn't forget you. Just had a crazy day today. So, today's Wildcard Wednesday. If you remember from last week, this is the card that I pulled out. I think that's right. Did I not do a Wildcard Wednesday last week? I don't think I did. Anyway, I'm asking because this has the date of last week on there. But it says, when you wake up each day, do you ask, what do I want to do today? Or, what can I do for someone today? I had that thought the other day, and that's why I wrote it on the card. Not the other day, it's been a while, but that's why I wrote it on the card, because it just came to me in my brain that a lot of people, you know, I think that kind of divides, you know, the people up in the world. It's either about me, you know, what do I want to do? What do I have to do? What is my life all about? What are my obligations? What is me? And then other people are, okay, what do I need to do for somebody else today? What am I doing? What are my responsibilities for others? So I just found that interesting. And I would say of myself, I'm probably a mix of both. Probably leaning more towards the what can I do for other people today. That's just kind of who my personality is. But some days I wake up and I want it to be, what do I want to do today? And it turns into what I end up doing for others. And some days I wake up with the intention of wanting to do for others, and it ends up being, what do I do for myself? So, you know, I think the word that kind of threads through this is intention. What is your intention? Do you intend to be a person that wants to help other people, or do for other people, or be there for other people, or encourage other people, or support other people, or guide them, direct them, lead them, you know, whatever it is? Or are you more of a, this is my goals, this is about me, this is what I need to get done, these are my plans, my vision? You know, it's all depending upon how you do it, because it could be selfish, I want to do this, that, and the other thing. Or it could be self-centric, that you, even though you're focused on, you know, some people would say it's negative because you're focusing on yourself, but in truth, your goals or whatever may be a bigger thing, that if you pursue those, you're going to end up helping other people. So, which do you think is more important? Which kind of person are you? Leave it in the comments below. And as you know, Wildcard Wednesday, every week I draw a topic from the jug of awesomeness without looking, so where it is not something that, you know, is a preset thing. And when I read what it is, y'all can leave comments for me to mention in next week's video, etc., etc. So here we go. This will be next week's, which is February something. I'll have to check the date here in a minute. February something of 2014. And it will actually be, let me check the date real quick. Next Wednesday will be February the 5th of 2014. And so let's find out what the card says. What's on the card? Can y'all see it? It says, what you reading? So we're going to be talking about books next week. So, on that note, guys and dolls, have a delicious, delightful, delirious day. And I will see you tomorrow. Bye.